the cult of personality. The cult of personality, the cult of personality.
SWA, can you believe it? Can you believe what you are seeing? That's right, people. You better be bowing down to me. Come on, bow down. Come on, bow down, guys. Because it is I, your Lord and Master, David, standing right here in an SWA Warzone arena. Who ever thought they would see that? Come on. Come on, guys. Did you ever think you'd see that? No? Well, you guys might be wondering what I'm doing here. You guys might be wondering what's been going on for the last couple of shows. What happened at the last SWA Warzone? What happened at the CPV? Why are former YTCW superstars attacking the SWA roster? Well, guys, it's really simple. And I'm surprised. Well, I'm not surprised because you guys are just dumbasses. But I will tell you why we are here in SWA. It's simple. There are two reasons we are here. First being, when I left YTCW after WrestleMania 2, it was doing fine. It was doing amazing. It just had the biggest pay-per-view of its year. It was WrestleMania 2. Everyone was raring. It had been over, and what happened? Well, I'll tell you what happened. I left. Like I said I would, I kept to my word. I left. Now, the board of director, or owner, or whatever he wants to be called this week, I call him the idiot. The idiot managed to lose his YTCW champion, his women's champion, his tag team champions, his extreme champion, all in one room, and his GM, all in one room. He lost them all. Now, why did he lose them all? Well, you'll find that out later on tonight, because I'm pretty sure the YTCW Revolution can speak for themselves, and you will hear why they left and came here to SWA. Second reason we're here. And this is the most important reason. We are here because we want to be here. We can be here. No one's going to stop us from being here. We are going to take over SWA. We're going to take over Core Fed. We're going to take everyone over. But it starts here in SWA. And don't think what you've seen over the last two shows is it. Don't think that's our big plan. Because I can guarantee you all, there are much more bigger shots coming your way, and you never know. One could happen here tonight. Now, let's talk about the SWA owner, the figurehead, Gluteus Maximus. I know you're sitting backstage right now, Gluteus, and I know you're panicking, you're twiddling your thumbs, you're racking your brain, you're thinking, what can I do? My roster is being taken apart by these invaders, by these revolutionists. What can I do? Well, Grievous, there's nothing you can do. Because we are here, we are taking SWA, we are taking over, we are doing whatever we want to do. Because like I said earlier, when all these guys left YTCW, they came to me. They knew that me leaving YTCW was the biggest mistake in YTCW history. They knew they needed someone like me. Someone with the mind, with the imagination, with the drive, with the passion, with the brains. So they came to me, they said, David, please, what can we do? We need to do something. You need to lead us. And well, I can never turn these guys down. These guys have been there for me since day one in YTCW. So now in their time of lead, I'm just here to return the favor, guys. So, Gludius, I know you're listening. I know you're still back there listening, buddy. Tell you what, I don't feel like coming back there. So what I'm gonna do, until you grow a set and come down to this ring and face me man to man, I'm going to be sitting right at that commentary table, right there, with that idiot Michael Cole wannabe. I'm going to be sitting right there. And Gludius, when you grow a set and you think you're man enough, come out to this ring, look me face to face, and tell me you're going to stop me. Because I can guarantee you this, Gludius. You are not going to stop the YTCW revolution. You are not going to stop me. You are not going to stop us. You are going to not stop this from happening. There's nothing you can do. There's nothing SWA can do. There's nothing the Core Feds can do. There's nothing YouTube can do. There's nothing the world can do to stop this. And in finishing, SWA, Gludius, YTCW, idiot, take notice. Because from here on out, the YTCW revolution is taking over.
Hello, SWA.
Hello, Gludius. Hello, Mutant. It is I, Alex Zane, with a special message to all of you. And you might be asking, why are you wearing a mask, Alex Zane? You don't come out to the ring in a mask. What are you doing? Wearing a mask to prove a point. Because, Gludius, you like to make matches like Extreme Rules, and you like to say that I am a thorn in your side. A pain in your ass. Gludius, I am going to become so much more than that. And Gludius, I don't need to wear a mask to make people fear me. And I don't need to carry around a bag to the ring so people can be interested
in me. My name is Alex Zane. And I make people interested in me because I do things. And Gluteus, do you think I'm through hurting people because I beat mutants at Raising Sins in an Extreme Rules match? You think that that might finish anything? Nothing is finished with me. Nothing will ever be finished with me. I don't stop, Gluteus. Don't you realize that? Mutant, don't you realize that? You facing me at Raising Sins didn't stop me. If I lost to you, I wouldn't have stopped. But I didn't lose. I won, and I beat you soundly. And right now, you're in another state of mind because your reality has ended. I hit you with the EOR, and boy, it felt so good to just drop you on your neck and feel that crunch. Oh, God, it felt so good. But it's never enough. It's never enough for me. And you know what? I've heard the comments. I've heard that I'm a lunatic. I'm crazy. I'm insane. I've lost it. You know what? I know myself a lot better than any of you. And you know what I call myself? A winner. And I also call myself a genius. Because a genius is always out of the curve, and is always one step ahead, and is always, always underappreciated. And so far, that's what I've always been since I've come to SWA. Underappreciated. And that is going to change. I am going to keep hurting people left and right, one by one. And they are going to be dropping like flies all around me. And I won't stop. Mutant, if you come back, I won't stop. I will hurt you again. I don't care how that ends. I won't stop. Stop.